everyone. Welcome to today's session. Let us start our session with a question. Why doctors may recommend that women who have had a cesarean delivery avoid vaginal delivery in later pregnancy? Because of the chance to get rupture of your uterus. What it is? The uterine rupture is spontaneous tearing of the uterus that may result in the fetus being expelled into the peritoneal cavity. What are the symptoms of uterine rupture? A variety of symptoms are associated with uterine rupture. Some possible symptoms include excessive vaginal bleeding, sudden pain between contractions, contractions that become slower or less intense, abnormal abdominal pain or soreness, recession of the baby's head into the birth canal, bulging under the pubic bone, sudden pain at the site of previous uterine scar, loss of uterine muscle tone, rapid heart rate, low blood pressure and shock in the mother, abnormal heart rate in the baby, failure of labor to progress naturally. What causes uterine rupture? The uterine overdistension, that is due to any multifetal pregnancy, polyhydramnios or any fetal anomalies, external or internal fetal version, iatrogenic perforation, excessive use of uterotonics, failure to recognize labor dystocia with excessive uterine contractions against a lower uterine restriction ring. Who all are under risk? History of cesarean section include any priors, classical incision, labor induction or augmentation, macrosomia, increasing maternal age, post-term delivery, short maternal stature, no prior vaginal delivery and prior perivival. How is uterine rupture diagnosed? The uterine rupture happens suddenly and can be difficult to diagnose because the symptoms are often non-specific. Laparotomy is the procedure for diagnosis. How is uterine rupture treated? The emergency exploratory laparotomy with cesarean delivery accompanied by fluid and blood transfusion are indicated for the management of uterine rupture. If a uterine rupture causes major blood loss, surgeons may need to remove a woman's uterus to control her bleeding, that is hysterectomy. After this procedure, a woman can no longer become pregnant. Women with excessive blood loss receive blood transfusions. Thank you. See you on Thursday.